If we're being honest, we all know abortion hurts. She didn't choose to be here, but now she'll be forced to make an impossible choice. And whatever she chooses or what has happened, every woman has more than one choice. Abortion is a choice, one that leads to an increased risk of infertility, depression, and suicide. Abortion hurts, but it doesn't have to be this way. Because motherhood is another choice, even though it may not be the easiest road. That's why it's important for her to know there are federal, state, and independent programs available that are able to help with healthcare, victim support, childcare, food, and housing may even be available while she continues her education or pursues her career. It's important for her to know that she doesn't need abortion to succeed. She will have to make a choice, but she can avoid the emotional and physical pain and risks that come with abortion. Because we all know abortion hurts.